Okay, welcome back to Starfield. I'm trying to I wonder what time a day it is. Is there okay? It does say 9 UT. I don't know if that's that 9 PM or AM. I guess if we go outside and it's dark, then we know it's late. Let's go. Actually, if you look outside, yeah, that looks late. Let's sleep. Oh, it says, okay, 20. Want to sleep till, oh, not 18, not 19 hours, no. Let's sleep for 8 hours. Oh, it only takes me to 3 o'clock. Yeah, that's still dark. Sleep a couple more hours. That'll take us to 6. Close to it. There we go. Sun's starting to come up. Oh, gee, what weapon is that? Oh, that's the big gun. Okay, we're heading this way. That's the body of the alien that I shot the day before. That's cool that it stays. Let's get our mining tool out, because we want to be able to mine if we come across anything. None of those are mining tools. Let's see. Resources, notes, ammo, mining helmet. I didn't drop my mining tool, did I? I hope I didn't. Oh, maybe I did. Did I give it to the robot? Oh, wait a minute. Was that it? Nope. No, let's go check. Let's go talk to the robot.
Captain Mark, Protocol Indigo, dictate. How may I be of service?
Oh, there's the cutter. Now, let's see. I'm wondering if that, if I can mine now that I've got the backpack on. Sure. Shoot, not what I wanted to do. I guess this is where I was supposed to go in the first place. Let's see, we got combat, science, research, geologist, tech, ballistic weapon systems, boost, training, piloting, security. See, all these other ones are locked, so. Physical. Stealth, fitness. Fitness, 10% oxygen. Increase maximum health. Increase success. Less. Unlock the ability to pick pockets. Combat. 10% more damage, melee weapon, ballistics, shotgun. Healing, med packs, common and uncommon resources, increase gravity drive range by 15%, resource required to craft items, research. 10% less. Do that geology.
Crews all fly under the same banner. They are typically unscrupulous and violent.
I could get my mining tool back. I guess I didn't want to close that door. Bad guys in here or not. Dark corridors like this, I think of Alien Isolation, and I'm like freaking out that I'm gonna have an alien jump me. Toilet. Yeah, I'm not gonna. go drink milk that's sitting next to the toilet. Should be like grabbing stuff. It's like I don't want to get too much stuff in my inventory so I can't fast travel places.
It is foolish to carry so many items on your own. While I am programmed for combat, I am ready to commence a trade. I do not feel pain, but I hear it is terrible. My scanner.
And don't come back.
modified kit. If you want to read these, just pause at the time. I'll probably go back and read over them later on, but not while I'm recording. Obviously weren't there to rob them, because they had a lot of they've had a lot of money on them.
Carrying so many things is reducing our travel speed.
I could remember where that was.
I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights. You will not be able to walk at full speed with your pack that full.
Pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands. We don't have a problem with Barrett. We want that ship, the Frontier. If you're the captain of it now, that means we're after you. Oh no, you see, we weren't really after Barrett. We're after that ship. Every Crimson Fleet Rook hears about the Frontier. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays. The loot from 100 planets.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. Open fire!
button, damn it.
Shoot, am I out of bullets?
There's a high likelihood of human death.
I shot some guys up here somewhere. So I thought I did.
In combat, Barrett often yells, pew, pew, pew. I am not sure why.
So I'm gonna have to use a melee weapon. I guess let's head back to the ship. There's the ship. Good thing the pirates didn't just see it when they came down.
If you require help carrying any items, I will assist. Captain Mark, to reach the lodge, we must jump to the planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.
Okay, next episode we will be flying to the next planet, so be sure to stay tuned. Be sure to subscribe, hit that bell icon so you know when the next episode comes out. Have a great rest of your night, and I will talk to you in the comments.